here. Prime time, it's Mr. Go Left on the bitch who can't. I'm squeaking past a yellow light, doing 65. I hope that wasn't one of them camera joints. Traffic eyes in the sky. I'm kinda high, but you dumb twisted. I'm used to that killer shit, so I maintain my pimping.
What's up, y'all? This is Dior Ashley Brown. We are at the legendary Howard Theater in Washington, D.C., my city, right here with family. Right here, showing big love. He got much love today.
That's how I feel about DC, so I'm glad to hear that.
Oh,
I'm glad to hear that.
Yeah.
Like, that's why I brought my homie out on stage, so that, you know, to show him, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that there's so much
I told
love.
Him ahead
we
of
love
time.
You.
That's how the show was going to be.
Yeah, you saw the energy. All them people came out. I'm here with Currency Spitter, if you ain't already figured it out.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit more about that DC love you got.
Man. Like I tell everybody, you know what I'm saying? My whole bus already knew that I would not have to perform like half as hard. I wouldn't even have to like vocalize because they were gonna rap everything. I didn't drink any tea before I went out. I was losing my voice at my other show. But I told everybody, like, you know what? I already know I'm not even gonna need it because they know everything. I legit could have walked out and just put the beat on and just folded my arms and they just would have wrapped everything. I know it. You know what I'm saying?
That
would
have been robbery.
That would have been robbery though, because nobody wanted to pay money to not hear me rap. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it was good.
Well, you see, you got a lot of jet life. Lot of jet lifers here in D.C.
Yo, it's like they don't have fingers. Like they don't have the other three fingers. That's like all I saw.
So tell people what the requirement is.
Man, yo. Honestly, just keep it funky, keep it 100 in whatever you do. If you break the vase, just admit that you break the vase. You broke the vase, you know what I'm saying? Replace the vase and keep it moving. That's jet life, legit. That's it. Handle your shit.
That's right.
You did that, fix that, and keep it moving. And then people will always let you kick it. You'll always be welcome. You can always do your thing. We can always go in the Howard Theater and hang out. They don't treat me bad. Some venues I go to, they're like, yo, you smoked it out last time, you dick. You know what I'm saying? They act rough with us, and then, yo, this joint, that's why I told them, like, we're not going to mess
with a full, sold out
show. I even offered to Febreze the building.
You sure did. You said,
I'm like, if there's an issue, I will come in here and Febreze all the chairs, all the upholstery, and we'll be all right. So it's no big deal.
So
look at this. Let this slide in front of the camera. Come on. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's about. That's what it's about. It's about stuff like this, man. You know what I'm saying? It's about the love you get in the crowd, and then it's about a nice plate. You know, oh, thank you.
No mayo?
No mayo on your burger. That's what it's about. Fries and onion rings.
Have you had Ben's yet? Have you had Ben's chili bowl?
Yo, Ben's chili bowl, while they put me on Ben's chili bowl in 1905.
All right.
You know what I'm saying? That's old news. That's old news to me. Smoke Dizzle. Smoke Dizzle's a fan of it too.
Yeah, Smoke Dizzle's
a fan. He's a fan of it too. Yeah, I know about Ben's. I know about Ben's. Way when, like, while they threw like a birthday party. It's like back when we were still like shooting marbles and as far as rap, you know what I'm saying? But I had it then. I've been a fan since. It's like you don't go to you don't go to Chicago without getting Harold's or Uncle Remus chicken.
Right.
You don't come through DC without, you know, slapping and getting that.
That's right.
What else should I get though? Because check it.
Okay.
In Chicago, you gotta get a slice of pizza. Mm-hmm. You gotta get Uncle Remus, you gotta get Harold's. That's three things. That's three stops you gotta make. Besides a chili bowl, what else do I have to
I'm so DC. You gotta get fried chicken wings with mumble sauce.
From
and
where?
Then you got.
See, I gotta know where to go.
You go to Yum's Curry Out.
Yeah.
You know what?
I think I heard the homie name drop that before.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. All right. So we got two more stops to make. That's what I want to do.
You got to.
I hate to reverse the interview and start asking you.
I'm just trying to know
what to do when I go. Cause DC, I'm always here. But whenever I'm here, I'm like just at work. Mm-hmm. We pull up and I'm like legit, like right there.
Right.
I went to like a sneaker expo out here one time, and but other than that. This was years ago.
Man,
but
yeah,
other
really?
Than that, like, I don't even know, like, where to go grab some
what?
Shit.
Oh,
straight up,
no.
Like, legit.
Oh, no.
I'm
My
like
name
a,
is Dior Ashley Brown.
I'm a bus baby. Like, I'm legit just sitting on the bus. just watching movies until it's time.
Oh,
to
no, that's not
but
how you do DC.
Two spots.
Now,
two
y'all
spots,
heard that.
Two spots Curren to go get something, to go get some shoes.
You got to show them where to go.
You tell me.
Yeah, I got you.
Two spots. Can you tell me now? Oh, is it, you can't, do we have, is there licensing
problems?
Oh,
no, no, no,
can
no,
you
no.
not tell me why the camera's on?
Oh, no, no, you said,
before
you said
we
Yums.
Leave tomorrow, I want to get something to eat, and I want to get a pair of sneakers.
Oh,
where do I go?
You got the downtown locker room. You got Shoe City. That's all you got. You can go to PG Plaza, go to Shoe City, and get you some fresh sneakers.
All right, cool.
You can go right down here.
And I can go to Jerry's right
Street.
Here and eat.
That's right.
And
we
what I'm going
right
to Jerry's
here.
To get? Mumbo
sauce.
Nah, you
gotta go to Yum's. You gotta go to Yum's.
Mumbo
carry out.
Sauce.
Mumbo sauce. We have
what
our
color
sauce.
Is Mumbo sauce?
It's red. It's red.
I bet it's on the order of. I bet it's. I'm not gonna say that it's like.
No,
because
you, no,
can,
you can't.
Because it's
can't
over here.
Mm-mm.
All right, but
there's nothing like mumble sauce.
Oh,
there's nothing like mumble
excuse
sauce.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's not like you got
well,
fried
have
cheese,
have
mumble sauce on your wings and fries, salt, pepper, ketchup. That's how you do it. And your fries got to be crispy. And you got to get an iced tea mix. Straight up.
Straight up and down.
Hold
I'm
on. We're gonna let you go, but so your music, everything
oh, yeah,
has
music.
A motivation. No, every
yeah.
all your songs have motivation.
Thank you.
So, that's what I'm saying.
Some
so
people
where,
think
where
that
is
all
that?
My songs are about weed.
Oh my God.
Yo, people miss the whole thing. This
oh,
is
yeah.
why. This is why
it's
this many of us. It's a
yeah.
our family is it's a big small town.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
And people are shocked at how many it is,
yeah.
but we still have to work to get people to understand what we're doing.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Because they think it's only about weed and like Impalas. And that's legit not what it's about. Man. It's about being able to surround yourself with such things, and that's just work.
That's right.
And that's just about handling your business. That's just about saying you broke
staying
the base.
Staying motivated. Jet lag.
You know, that's all.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I appreciate this
yeah.
very
set
much.
Goals.
DC,
set goals.
DC, appreciate this.
Yeah.
Can you tell us where we can find you?
Instagram. Twitter, Andretti. SPITTA _Andretti. Twitter, Currency. Spelled wrong, don't sue me, Curren_Spitta, and I'm right there, SPITTA, and I'm right there, man, holler at me, as long as you don't say anything crazy, 9 times out of 10, I'm gonna say something, right? You know,
alright,
it's just like the phone, but I can't give you my phone,
alright, thank you so much,
no.
so much love, yes, this is Dior Ashley Brown, you can follow me on Twitter at Dior Ashley Brown,
like the car the boy is a policeman, except the car Winslow, the wind has blown and changed. I'm not mad, them covers bad. Rappers need to find a style fast. It's bringing all over niggas like a Dapper Dan. Survive rough land, a cactus plant growing in desert sands. Alive I stand, left for dead, but your homie ain't die. I got high dumb, so I go for Michael Knight, Michael Knight, Michael Knight, Michael Knight, Michael Knight. Michael Knight.